weekend until Dad literally drags me out of bed, especially during the winter when it's cold outside and it's nice and warm under the covers. I remember a time last winter when Dad woke me at 8:00 on a Saturday morning and told me to go